Thank you. on the terminal before returning back over the airport and set heading for Auckland. We sometimes use this route of flight. Climb to 37,000 feet, that's around 12,000 metres, and the time to Auckland lands at 1 hour and 35 minutes. Reasonably clear and smooth flying conditions for us coming down from Auckland, should be the same on the way home. And in the city of Fowle, a bit of a dismal day, passing showers from the west, overcast and temperature of just 12 degrees. On the flight deck, I'm joined by First Officer Lee Moore. In the cabin, we have Katie, Brooke, Joshua and Anna. Thanks for joining us. Enjoy your flight.
Ensure your seatbelts are fastened. Approved lightweight handheld electronic devices may be used at any time. Hubbies must be switched to flight mode now. But although Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft, you're welcome to use Bluetooth while deselecting flight mode to Bluetooth on. Flight attendants, arm your doors. Sorry guys, just on the back. Can I get you all seated?
Yeah. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, you must remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Thank you. Yep, right now, please sit down.
What a journey. This is the end of Season 5 and Air New Zealand Fiji Airways and Jetstar have earned my respect for being such great airlines that cater to a vast range of travelers. Thank you so much for supporting the channel, and I cannot wait to share with you where I'm going next. There is one thing that I've learned from all this. It's that the spirit of adventure is never truly over. Take care, and I'll see you again very soon. Happy holidays.